All right, we're here with Zach Zimek, decathlon champion at the 2013 Big Ten Outdoor Championships. Zach, a year ago in Madison, you were 12th. It was your first go-around. A lot different result this time. Did you envision yourself as a champion coming into this meet?
Last year I was very disappointed in how I performed. So I came out this year and tried to make the bang right away. I came in with no mark because I didn't finish at Mount Sac. So I knew, Nadi told me, you know what, you're going to be the favorite out here. So just go out there and show some dominance. And I tried to flex my muscles a little bit.
Yeah, but you didn't have to there at the end. A huge lead you had on Bjorn Barefors of Nebraska. Could basically coast the 1500. When you hit that bar in the pole vault today and got over the bar, did you have a pretty good feeling you had the meet?
Yep. About a week ago, Nani said, you can start feeling comfortable after pole vault. And I made that opening height, and I had a good lead, and I was like, I got this.
Your shoulder had been bothering you, I know, and you hadn't done a lot of vault work in practice. Were you nervous at all going into that first bar?
Yeah, I was pretty nervous. My stomach was really cramping up on me, and I took one warm-up, and it kind of pinched a little bit, but the bar was like, you know what, just go out there and do what you got to do. So just went out there and fought.
So this is a sweep of the combined event titles for the Badgers this year. Your teammate, Jay Picato, won indoors. You claimed the decathlon title. What does that say about the depth of this program that two different athletes can win the two events in Big Ten competition?
It just shows how much our great of a coach Nutty is, and he just works with us, and Strauskas works with us, and, you know, we couldn't do it without them, I'd say.
So from here on to the NCAA meet, what are your goals moving forward the rest of the year?
Try and get healthy and place in Nationals to help the team out.
All right, congratulations, Zach.
Thank you.